Welcome back to Dig Minecraft. Today I'll be showing you how to use our Summon Mob Generator tool. This is a tool on our website that allows you to create commands in Minecraft to summon custom mobs with weapons, armor, enchantments, and effects. Here is a link to the tool. I've also left a link in the description below. This is our generator for Java Edition 1.13, which is the latest version of Minecraft at this time. If you are not running this version of Minecraft, we support other versions of Java Edition back to 1.8, as well as Pocket Edition. Now let's go over how this tool works. All common features are grouped together in sections in the tool. The first thing that you need to do is select a mob to summon. Once you select a mob, different options available for that mob will appear below. As you can see, a bat has different options available to it than if you select a skeleton. If the mob you select has other types available, they will appear in the mob type dropdown. You can enter a custom name for your mob, such as Skelly. You can also enter a team for the mob to join. Mobs on your team will fight for you in the game. If you need help completing a section, or you just don't understand what one of the options means, click on the question mark button on the right. This will display the instructions for that section. Next, you need to select the mob options. These options are available for the mob that you have chosen to spawn. Each option can be selected or unselected. If the mob can carry weapons, they will be listed in this next section. You can select a main hand weapon as well as the other hand weapon. If you select an item that has enchantments, they will appear below once the weapon is selected. Some enchantments cannot be combined with others. If you select an enchantment, you will see incompatible enchantments gray out and you won't be able to select them. If the mob can wear armor, this section will appear listing your options. There is head, body, leg, and boot armor that you can choose from. Again, if you select armor that has enchantments, the enchantment options will appear below once the armor has been selected. If you select an armor enchantment, you will see incompatible enchantments gray out. You can set the drop value, which determines whether the armor will be dropped when the mob is killed. You can also enter a name for the body armor as well as lore. We use a vertical pipe character for multi-line lures. I'll quickly enter drop, name, and lore information for the carved pumpkin. Notice there are no enchantments available for a carved pumpkin. Again, if you're not sure about a section, just click on the question mark button to open the instructions. Finally, you can add status effects to the mob. You can add more than one effect to a mob, but you cannot add the same effect more than once. For example, if you add the effect called Jump Boost 2, you cannot also add Jump Boost as a second effect. Both are the Jump Boost effect with different amplifier values. Once you have finished customizing your mob, click on the Generate Command button. The tool will generate the Minecraft command for you. We will show this message if your command is too long for the chat window and requires a command block to run in your version of Minecraft. This is the command that you will copy and paste into Minecraft. If your web browser supports copy to clipboard functionality, a copy button will appear here. When you click on this copy button, the command will be copied to the clipboard. Now let's try our command in Minecraft. Because our command is too long to paste into the chat window, we have already placed a command block and lever in our world and are ready to go. Now open the command block and paste the command from your clipboard into the console command field. Then click on the Done button. To activate the command block, toggle the lever. Your skeleton riding a spider will spawn above the command block. Notice that he is wearing a carved pumpkin and a golden chest plate. The particles around him show that the status effects have been applied to him. I hope you like using our Summon Mob generator. Please leave a like on our video if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Minecraft.